Do you have furniture or furnishings in your home that you're not sure what to do with? Why not try donating some of those things to your local Goodwill? You know, they accept furnishings and then they resell them to people for very reasonable prices. So it can be that which you no longer have use for can be blessing and can minister really to someone else. You can even arrange for a local pickup if you just simply call your local Goodwill. Surely they can arrange for some way to send a truck to come and get your furniture. So that way it doesn't prove to be a hassle for you, and it makes it easy for you to be able to give and to bless someone else with what you have. You know, you've heard the saying, one man's trash is another man's treasure. And that's so true, because what you have and what you no longer have use for, something that's in perfectly good condition, but yet you no longer have use for it, can be a tremendous blessing to someone else. So won't you consider taking your used furnishings and offering them to your local Goodwill so that they can be a blessing to someone else?